Hey, what's great? What's great? What's good? Hey, what's great? What's great? What's good? Ay. What's up, y'all? My name is Deja. For those that are new to my channel, if you're new, stop being new. Subscribe and comment.
Put the liquor in the cup again. I did a show. I'm leaving with 100 bands. And I ain't stunner, man. I got 2 birds like stunner, man. Highline blink.
So, y'all, I'm doing a vlog for you guys today. I haven't done a vlog for you guys in so long. But today is the day. Today is my best friend's birthday, so I'm going to link up with her and a couple of my other friends, and we're just going to have a lit night.
All there it is.
Gotta go, y'all. bye mom. Dollar Tree with it. Dollar Tree with it. Dollar Tree with it. But we getting stuff for tonight, you know, because it's gonna be a lit situation. Oh, snacks. Should we get snacks from here or no? Like chips and shit.
What topping you got for the cake?
Yeah.
They have the cream cheese one.
Get what you want.
Food-wise,
I have to get
whatever.
I got like
400. Yeah. All right, what do people like?
Chips.
We gotta cater to the people.
Chips.
All right, get some regular shirts.
Yeah, I'm gonna get me some hot
fries. Yeah.
I'm being annoying.
Hello?
Hello?
We're over here.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Somebody said hello. Y'all, we gotta get out.
Yeah, we gotta go.
We're doing too much. Yeah, right. $4.99.
Let's get a bottle of
y'all definitely want honey though?
Drink that now. Ooh.
Y'all, we in the liquor store with it.
Did you get this for now to drink now until the boys?
No, we definitely need wine.
I want this one. This is my favorite.
This is good.
And the Sutter's Zinfandel.
They got this at my job. All right, so hold on.
They only got one bottle of this.
Where's like the?
Red wine? This is mad good too.
Oh, this gets you fucking drunk. We're not gonna get this because
we're just sipping.
All right, so
I like this one.
But what about for other people?
But you don't need
no wine later. Not for other people.
This is
okay,
us from the beginning, and then we drink later.
That one right there is really good too.
This one. Yeah, like
that's close. Know. That's close to Jose.
That's the biggest bottle you have.
Oh, it's only $37.
All right, let's get the big one.
Yeah, get that big one.
And then let me get the big boy of honey. The big one, the biggest.
The
biggest jaw you got out there.
That's humongous. How big
that
is Hennessy?
Oh my God, I'm gonna throw up looking at
bro,
it.
Bro, can you get the smaller Henny? Why are y'all getting big?
Because.
I'm gonna bring Henny.
It's a, well, let him. Show you my ID so you don't play.
Yeah.
Uh huh. You know how old I am. Stop playing.
So you didn't ID me really, but you want to ID her.
Okay. You know what, sir? You know what they you know what they
she
call
got
that?
On.
I'm not gonna tell you what they call that,
shut
but
the
they call
up.
It something.
We got Henny.
We got Henny. Hey, y'all. So, what's up? I'm back in the house. I'm about to set up everything. This is how everything's looking right now. And I'm about to set up this table for Kelly and her birthday. It's gonna be all pink and pretty. And that's Adriana. But they about to get ready, y'all, because honestly, it is like, what, 6:30?
Honestly?
What time is it? It's like 6:30. They need to get ready. They're not even dressed or anything. So I'm about to fix this shit up. Do it for the vlog. Listen, y'all. Right now we still waiting on people. Yeah, you know, ain't shit going on.
We just finished getting ready. Just set up the
got a cup of noodles, you know.
I'm about to make one.
So a bitch don't throw up. Mm-hmm. And that's it for now.
I don't want to talk to y'all no more.
Wait, let me show y'all the decorations, you know? Mm-hmm. We fancy. Talk to y'all in a second. Y'all, this is Ty. This is Ty M. And that's Kimmy. Tim, I always call you that, right? And you know, we're getting drunk, we about to play a game or whatever. Y'all, all I'm saying is, I hope I live to post this video. Because I'm so fucked. Why you job like this? What's up, y'all? So it is the next day. As y'all can see, I'm in the same fucking clothes because I haven't went to sleep yet. I was drinking and everything, and I haven't gotten drunk. Yeah, we were having a good time until things, you know, went downhill. Shit definitely got hectic. But I'm with Kayem, inviting me to his house while I wait to go home. Because why? Shut the fuck up. No, he's not, but he's drunk, y'all, yeah, but I love you too.
But you don't love me how I love you.
Maybe not. Kayem, I love you. That's all. That's important. Love is love. Isn't that what they say? Love is love.
You getting that tattoo right here.
Love is for real? Because I just said that, or you was thinking of it? But yeah, I'm in his house. I ordered my Uber.
$150 Uber. All she had to do was wait 2 hours to get on the fucking train. But she's like, she don't even want to spend 2 hours with me, bro. That's what I'm going through right now. Like, all right.
I am thinking I'm always neglecting him to just get up and go home. But he doesn't understand. The way tonight ended isn't the way it was supposed to end. And no, it's nothing against you, but cool.
Bro,
I still would like to go home after all everything.
Bro,
I'm not going to have no breakfast.
It's high, bro.
Listen, y'all.
You think about the negative, bro. It's a lot of positive.
It's not about the negative.
It's a lot of positive.
I just want to go home and be in my own.
But the plan wasn't to go home. You see, you always thought it was the plan.
But I was gonna go home anyway.
You was gonna stay. Just like the time when I had the party and you were supposed to stay to the next day because niggas was having a brunch. You went home in the middle of the night without even saying goodbye, bro.
Because I'm always put in positions, no, you know.
You know me put in positions. You put yourself in a position, bro.
It's just a coincidence that I'm always around you when shit goes fucking down. Like, either nobody wants me around you, shit just goes left because you're there. Like, you are the problem.
Bro, I'm not the problem.
Maybe you're the problem. And really leave you. Why every time you're around, so it can never be peaceful.
Nobody loves you. I'm not even going to get to your block. I'm not even going
to. No, talk.
How do you think I felt about that, bro?
Shut the fuck up.
What do you mean? Shut the fuck up. Right, you see, you don't think about that, though.
You consider conversations as me talking. Fuck you. I'm going home. What's up, y'all? So I am back home. I don't know what the last clip is because honestly I had to edit a lot out in this video because towards the ending of the night things kind of just went downhill. You know, I don't want to put that out on the internet. You know, that's nobody's business but me and the person who it involves. We're just gonna end here on a good note. Everything is fine, y'all, for my little few viewers that do watch me. Everything is good. I'm home. It's actually like 5 o'clock the next day. I'm home and I'm about to go eat. And yeah, I'm gonna talk to you guys in my next video. Make sure you guys are subscribing, liking, and commenting. Also, I'm so sorry for all the cursing that was done in this video. But y'all know when you turn it up with your friends, you just get a little extra with it sometimes. But I will talk to you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for the next video.